Sundial residents are all here getting the second dose of the vaccine. You can see the excitement in their eyes for some safety, being able to see friends and family again. We're proud, we're happy, and we love life, right? Yay! Marian, how do you feel about being the first vaccinated here at Sundial? What does it mean to you?
Well, it's one of those things. I guess I just happened to be at the right place at the right time. But they sure were good and fast and well organized.
And what does being vaccinated mean to you?
Before lunch.
Well, it means a lot because hopefully we can get this mess cleaned up along with people doing as they were supposed to do.
Bob, what does getting the vaccine mean to you?
It means I'll be able to get out and mix in the population again and start to live my life all over and not spread any germs.
What does getting the vaccine mean to you, Johanna?
That we are safe and don't get sick and that we can enjoy life and go out and move around and have relatives come in and see us, and I really would enjoy that.
Well, I'm really happy to get the vaccine because I want to remain healthy as I can, and as for my family, they are thrilled. And I want to be able to see them and talk with them, and I guess that's about it.
Well, it gives you protection.
Being safer than we are now and getting to see our grandchildren sooner.
It means that I'll be safer and we get another one in 21 days, which makes us safer still. And I appreciate all that Sundial has done for me.
Hooray!
How about you, Bernice?
What does it mean to me?
Mm-hmm.
Relief at last.
What does getting the vaccine mean to you?
Oh, the beginning of safety, the beginning of seeing families, the beginning of getting things done. Just the end of the beginning.
Well, hopefully it means that I will not get that terrible disease.
Well, it means I get together with my friends and drink red wine.
Marian, what does getting the vaccine mean to you?
Freedom.
How about yourself, Corinne?
Being safe.
Life.
Make us better than we are.
Well, that I hopefully stay healthy and get spared from the terrible disease.
It means happy. I'm so glad.
Oh, that means a lot. I'm the first one in line.
Yes, that's it. Had to get
out. It means a lot less worry. It'll be good when the whole family get it, and it's a thing to do because it's very important.
It means we'll be safe, and that means a lot.
Oh yes, I'm very pleased and excited to get vaccinated.
I think we should all get vaccinated to protect one another and ourselves.
I think it's fantastic. Everybody should take one.
I feel great. As a matter of fact, I'm going to see if they'll give me two or three doses at once.
100%.
You feel good about it, do you?
Absolutely.
Great. You're excited?
Yeah.
How do you feel about getting the vaccine, Irene?
I feel good about it. Finally come. But my daughter's a little bit leery, so I'll be glad it's all over with and we get on with life.
Oh, yes, really. Let's get it over with.
And why so?
Well, we need to get it. And then I hope it comes fast.
But do you want to wait until after lunch to get
it? It means a lot if it keeps you from getting COVID. Hope I'm not allergic to it. I'm allergic to so many things.
To quit worrying.
Supposed to be protected against some sort of a virus.
And you feel good about that?
Yeah.
Good. Ina, what will getting vaccinated mean to you?
It means that I will be protected from COVID and ready if it should attack.
Well, the only thing I can say about it is that we're lucky to be in here because we hadn't had any trouble. And also, the family's very happy for us to get it.
How about you? How do you feel about getting the vaccine, Artemis?
I think it's a good thing. And it's just a vaccination like any other, you know. So there's no need to be worried about it.
Flora, what does it mean to you to get the COVID-19 vaccine?
Live longer. I think it's great. The more protection we have, the better. And hopefully we can see our family sooner.
Safety, I guess. Safety and security. I'm not going to get sick.
Well, I feel a lot safer now. When I get another shot, I'll feel so safer still.
You know.
That I'm still alive.
What do you mean to me? It means a sign of safety and everything.
Shirley, what does getting the COVID-19 vaccine mean to you?
Means that hopefully we can get under these masks.
I think it's a safety thing, isn't it?
Sure is. It's up in the air.
And
wave them like you just don't care, but wave them like you do care because we're getting our COVID vaccine.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep, I say I'm in too deep. In too deep. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe, yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I was screaming. small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life. Out of life.